Hi students, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to discuss the angle between the two lines whose direction ratios are A1, B1, C1 and A2, B2, C2. Then cos theta equal to mod A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 by root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. This formula application question we are going to discuss now. See that if 0, 0, 0 origin and P of 4, 3, -5 and Q of -2, 1, -8 and angle between POQ, cos of angle POQ equal to A by square root of B into square root of C, and one condition is given, B is greater than C, then B minus C equal to, so angle between POQ. First draw the rough diagram according to the question. So this is O, this is P, this is Q. P point is 4, 3, -5 and Q point is -2, 1, -8, origin it is 0, 0. This angle is given as A by root B root C. First, angle to calculate angle between this O is angle between, this is angle POQ. That means angle between this side, angle between this side. First, we need to calculate direction ratios of OB, DRs of OB side. OP means P minus O. 4 minus 0, directly I am writing, 3 minus 0, minus 5 minus 0. Direction ratios of first side, I am assuming that A1, B1, C1. Next, direction ratios of side OQ, OQ means Q minus O, minus 2 minus 0, so minus 2, 1 minus 0, minus 8 minus 0. Second side, so the direction ratios A2, B2, C2. The angle between these two is POQ. So, angle between them is angle POQ equal to, apply that formula, mod A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2 by square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into square root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. Now substitute cos of angle POQ equal to A1 A2, 4 into minus 2 mod minus 8, 3 into 1 plus 3, minus 5 into minus 8 plus 40. Divided by square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square, 16 plus 9 plus 25 into square root of minus 2 whole square, 4 plus 1 square plus 64, which is equal to minus 8 plus 3 minus 5, minus 5 plus 40, 35. Therefore, 35 divided by root 50 into root 69, 64 plus 165 plus 469. This is cos of angle POQ. This you have to compare with given value A by root B into root C. While comparing these values, one condition is given, B is greater than C. So, B is greater than C means among these two, which one is greater out of 50 and 69, among 50 and 69, 69 is greater. So, 69 we have to assume that B, and C is equal to obviously 50. A is no need, they are asking only B minus C value. So, clearly B is greater than C, this condition is satisfying. Now, calculate B minus C. B minus C is equal to 69 minus 50, which is equal to 19. So B minus C value is equal to 19, which is there in the first option. Next question. If the projections of a line segment AB on the coordinate planes are 2, k, 6 and AB equal to 7 by root 2, then k square minus k plus 1 equal to, these are the options. First, we have to know the relation between the length of the projections and the line segment relation we need to calculate. We have one shortcut formula regarding the projections of a line segment on that AB. So, the length of the projections here, three values are given, one by one we can assume that D1 equal to 2 and D2 is equal to K, D3 is equal to 6. These are the length of the projections on AB from coordinate planes, from XOY, like next YOZ and ZOX, like this planes, these are the lengths of projections. And AB length also given, AB is equal to 7 by root 2. The relation between these 3 and AB is, we have the relation between them is 2 times of AB square equal to D1 square plus D2 square plus D3 square. By using this relation, we know we are going to calculate the value of k. After that, we will get it this condition. So, 2 times of AB square, 7 by 2 whole square, which is equal to D1 square, that means 2 square, plus D2 square, that means k square, plus D3 square, 36. So, 2 into 49 by 2 is equal to 40 plus k square. Here 2 get cancelled, 40 we are taking this side, 49 minus 40 is equal to k square. That implies k square is equal to 9, k is equal to 3. So k is equal to 3, after that now consider k square minus k plus 1. This value they are asking to calculate. K square means 3 square minus 3 plus 1. 9 minus 3 plus 1, that equal to 10 minus 3, which is equal to 7. So 7 is there in the first option. Thank you for watching my videos. And please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Is there any doubts regarding this? You can write to my inbox. I will clarify your doubts. Thank you very much.